Good morning.
Over in that little...
On the other side of the road?
Yeah.
Okay, just keep in mind, when Leslie asked me to put the sales class here so y'all could do drive-through sales over here, the way that I thought it was...
Save some of this for Fran.
Rich? Guess it's a little too late to back out of this now.
I think it's all coming together. It's good to see everybody out here early in the morning getting it ready, and I think the weather's supposed to be great. We're excited.
Yeah, the rain seems to have missed us.
Yes, yeah.
Thankful for that. How many cooks did you end up with?
Right at 150.
150?
Yeah.
You know how many beef and stew?
We're running about 2/3 chicken and about 1/3 beef. So, and then we have, of course, super stew in that total as well. So.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, what are you doing right now?
Well, we are putting up the tents for the ticket booths, and we've already got our service tent up, and so we're putting up a few banners and just kind of putting the finishing touches on it.
Okay, what time tickets go on sale?
They'll go on sale at 8 a.m. in the morning, but people can still buy them online at hopkinschamber.org if they want to go that route.
Okay, well, I'll let you finish this
all right.
up.
And we got the appetizer contest tonight. We got Dub and the Love Machines with the late night concert, so it's gonna be a fun place.
I was not aware of that.
Yes,
you got a show tonight.
Right, as soon as the football game's over, we hope that people will come over and have some fun tonight.
Party down.
Yeah.
Thank you, Bud.
Thanks, Doug.
Yeah, this is the non-glamorous part people don't normally see.
Right, the work before the stew. It's all worth it.
The ground's a little hard today, isn't it?
Yeah. That's why I got the pickaxe out. Yeah. A lot of work goes into just the preparation. But we enjoy it, so...
And
keep doing it.
Then the enjoyment begins tomorrow morning.
Right.
You got off to an early morning start.
Yeah.
Make sure I get me a parking spot right there by my spot. So.
That truck going to stay there till tomorrow afternoon?
Sure is. I hope we get a big crowd.
Oh, I have a feeling this year it's going to be huge.
Yeah, it's good. We need something like that.
I hope so. We have 150 cooks. Somebody better eat it.
Yeah, exactly.
How y'all doing today?
A little chilly, but right now, but it's okay.
A lot chilly. But that's okay.
Coffee makes up for it.
Well, actually, this is the first time in about 3 years I've been out here on Friday morning in shirt sleeves.
That is so true. So true. Because...
I can remember what was it?
3 years ago it rained so bad.
Oh,
3 years ago it rained so bad, and then 2 years ago it was so dang cold you couldn't stand it. And then last year nobody could be out here.
Yeah, we won't talk about that. Morning.
Morning.
Y'all do realize tomorrow is stew day.
Yes.
Got to get the meat ready today, though.
Yeah, I was talking about that fire. Or are you just trying to stay warm?
No.
We got to sear the meat. We got to sear the meat.
Oh, my gosh. Y'all are actually doing beef.
Yeah, beef on that side, chicken on this side.
Which one's going to win?
Beef.
Beef.
You think?
Chicken.
Yeah, we need independent judges to at least judge these.
Yes.
Between these two.
Yeah.
Y'all win, I ain't cooking no more.
So y'all out here scoping out the competition already?
I'm cooking for tonight.
What you cooking?
Brisket and a couple of pork shoulders, and I got a bunch of sausage too.
Ooh, that sounds good.
A bunch of link sausage from Pat Matthews.
I may be back after the football
come
game.
Come on by. We'll be out here. We got some, they're bringing some hot dogs and some other stuff too.
Good deal.
We'll have plenty to eat. Ain't that right, Pegasus?
She's beginning.
Come on.
She's beginning here to flirt now.
Come over here with me.
She's showing him his shirt for the football game.
Oh yeah, football game tonight.
For Griffin.
Come over here and talk to
me.
Come
here.
Come over here and talk to me.
Come here and say hi.
Who's
say hi. Say hi. Say
can,
hi.
Can you wave at me?
Can you wave? Well, ain't much of a wave.
Do you have another sucker?
Well, that one had a smiley face on it. You done licked the... No, I still got it on there.
So are you going to help with the stew tomorrow? You going to help cook?
You going to cook tomorrow?
Yeah.
Tell them we're cooking beef. Beef.
I got a sneaking suspicion she's in charge.
Yeah.
Here we are again.
Here we are again.
This is a cool, beautiful night.
Y'all setting up in a different spot?
Yeah, we moved on around.
We have.
Huh.
Let's put the wood right over there. Just stand in and dig the hole.
We'll dig the hole.
Cut your own wood, Tom?
Yeah.
What in the world are y'all doing?
Hi. We're setting up our carriage for our wedding venue when we have a horse and carriage ride down to our pond for the bride to sit in, and also hoping to get carriage rides downtown Sulphur Springs at least on Friday nights. So we're just doing a photo op right now for the Stew Fest and to present the Barn of Emery, the new kid on the venue block. Yet to get my shirt on.
Come back when we're all set up.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll be here throughout the day and most of tomorrow.
So here, this is what you want to see right here. The Barn of Emery.
Okay. Yeah, it makes sense now. Where'd you get this carriage?
We found it on Craigslist or Marketplace in Oklahoma.
So you bought this?
Yes. We bought Handsome Samson. He's at home. He's 6'2" at the shoulder.
Uh-huh.
He's a gentle giant. Beautiful, handsome, just... Belgian draft horse, really nice. And we hacked a professional photo booth to have pictures being taken of the people as they come.
Well, I've got to say, I don't believe I ever seen one of these out here before.
We tried to bring Samson, but they wouldn't let animals here, so it's all right.
Yeah, well, horse hair and stew doesn't really go together.
That's very true, and that's why Samson is not here.
And the other one is down closer to the football field.
Okay.
I set the tent down. You'll see
what color is it?
It's blue.
Yeah. Okay.
You good, Dougie?
Come over here to watch you work.
Yeah, but I get to go home.
I'll be going home tomorrow afternoon.
Well, I bet you will.
Hopefully I will be.
Well, do they not have as many stew pots?
Huh?
Do they not have many stew pots?